Hi everyone, this is Valentin from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export a range of your spreadsheets to another spreadsheet. So for example, we have here our issue tracker. So here we get all the reports of a bug or other errors in our system. And what if we want to store this in our issues database, but we only want to export a certain range of this spreadsheet. So inside your issue tracker, you open the Sheetgo add-on by clicking Start. If you do not have it installed yet, you can click on Get Add-ons and install it for free. A sidebar pops up on the right side of your screen. And here, by hovering this plus sign, you can choose to export this data. There we go. And as our data destination, we will select our issues database. By default, you will have your most recent files here. So we will find our database here. There we go. And in the settings tab, we can give this connection a name if you want, or you can change the automatic updates to hourly or weekly or even monthly. But now in the filter by section, we can filter by query language. So we will select only A, E, and G. So have the bug ID, its priority, and their details. If we scroll down a bit further, we can even transfer the formatting. So this might be interesting to maintain the same visuals for you to understand your data better, of course. So let's enable this button and save the connection. As you can see, the connection was updated. So now in our issues database, we see a new tab with all the information of our bugs, of our issues. So now you've exported a certain range of your one spreadsheet to the other. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you very much.